Alabama State is shaping up to be a serious contender in the chase for the SWAC East title. Saturday night, the Hornets hosted first place Jackson State, and it did not take long for things to heat up. Bama State quickly backed up its talking when Andrew Lyons connected on a 22-yard field goal for a 3-0 lead. Free safety Keewon Riley then stepped in front of this pass by JSU quarterback Casey Terrio, one of two picks on the night for Riley. ASU capitalized when Devin Dominguez threw his first touchdown pass on a simple screen that Tim Clark turned into an 81-yard score. After falling behind 10-0, JSU finally got the picture and got on the board. Terrio hit Keenan Tillman for a 33-yard touchdown pass to cut the lead down to 3. Terrio would again throw the football to the Hornets. This time, Nigel Carr comes away with the pick, and Bama State capitalized 5 plays later. Nick Andrews hauled in Dominguez's second touchdown pass of the night, and the 2-point conversion made it 18-7 Hornets. Despite its 25-10 halftime lead, Alabama State was not able to roll over Jackson State just yet. JSU scored 13 straight points to open the third quarter, first on a 54-yard touchdown pass from Terrio to Anthony Mays, then on a 6-yard touchdown run by Terrio himself, which cut the Hornets' lead down to 2. But Reggie Barlow watched his team build a 9-point lead after T.C. McWilliams hauled in a 10-yard touchdown pass, and the Hornets held off a late Jackson State rally to move into sole possession of first place in the SWAC East with a 32-30 win. In Montgomery, Alabama, I'm Rob J. for Inside the Game.